Hey, my name is Greg and today I show you 5 things about the Mariana Trench you may not know. First, the Mariana Trench is the deepest part of the world's oceans, reaching a maximum depth of about 11,000 meters, 36,000 feet. To put this in perspective, the Mount Everest, the highest mountain on Earth, is only about 8,848 meters, 29,029 feet tall. Second, the pressure at the bottom of the Mariana Trench is more than 1,000 times greater than at sea level, equivalent to the weight of an elephant standing on your thumb. And when I say elephant, I mean the real ones, not a tiny, like this guy over here. Third, the Mariana Trench is home to some of the strangest and most extreme forms of life on Earth. Scientists have discovered species of fish and other creatures living in the trench that can survive in total darkness, extreme cold, and crushing pressure. For example, this anglerfish. Deep-sea anglerfish are some of the most bizarre-looking creatures in the ocean. They have a distinctive lure on top of their head that they use to attract prey, and their body is covered in sharp spines and tentacles. On top of that, they are found at depths of up to 7,000 meters or 23,000 feet in the oceans, making them some of the most deeply dwelling fish in the world. Fourth, the Mariana Trench was formed by the collision of two tectonic plates, the Pacific Plate and the Mariana Plate. As the Pacific Plate subducts, slides under the Mariana Plate, it creates the trench. Tectonic plates are massive slabs of rock that make up the Earth's crust and upper mantle. There are several major plates on Earth, and they are constantly moving, albeit very slowly. When two plates collide, they can either push against each other, causing earthquakes and the creation of mountain ranges, or one plate can slide under the other, a process called subduction. In the case of the Mariana Trench, the Pacific Plate is subducting under the Mariana Plate. As the Pacific Plate sinks, it creates a deep depression in the Earth's crust, forming the Mariana Trench. The process of subduction is what drives the creation of the trench, and it is ongoing, so the trench is constantly getting deeper. Maybe you ask yourself, how deep can this go? I love this question and I have no answer for you. And the last one for today. Despite its extreme depth, the Mariana Trench is not completely isolated from the rest of the world. There is a constant exchange of nutrients and other substances between the trench and the rest of the ocean through a process called ventilation. This helps sustain the unique ecosystem that exists in the trench. And that's it. Thank you for your attention. If you like this video, then please leave a like or subscribe to my channel. Over and out.